Today I will show you 5 useful left-hand shots which you can use in your daily games and tournaments. Something like that. Shot number 1. Red ball is close to the long rail. Very common shot. And for the right hand, it is not very comfortable to reach the shot. Or you need to go back to your case and play uncomfortably with the extension. So simply you can bring your left hand and you can play a few different ways. You can play with stand shot and make position for the black, or if the red ball is with little angle, something like this, you can play with center or topspin and make position for the black ball. And you're not wasting time, you're not breaking rhythm, you can keep going your break, and that allows you to play the game simpler. Shot number 2. Lean across the table with the left hand. With the right hand, it's not very comfortable to use because then you need to hold your cue around the belly area, or you need to use rest. So why not to use left hand? Because it's a pretty easy shot. I mean, of course you need to practice, but at least it's not difficult positionally. You just play stun shot for the black, and after that you can go for the red here. And then I just basically leaning and playing softly the shot. Stop shot, position for the black, break continues. Shot number 3, a little bit more technically difficult shot, so you need a little bit more practice. With the practice, you will get that shot pretty good. So you just play top spin, higher black, and from here you can go one cushion here or stun and here. So you just need to see the line. Go. And play the shot, make position. And from here, you can play, as I mentioned, two way, here or here. Shot number 4. I am on the yellow. I need to make position for the green. And with the rest or underbelly shot, it's better comfortable to play. So for me, it's very useful to play with the left hand. Of course, technically, it's not the easiest shot in snooker. So you need to put your hours in, maybe practice 1 or 2 months. But if you can practice a little bit, 10, 20 minutes per day, I'm sure that during even tournament play, you can execute and make position for the green and win the frame. So you just need to cue smoothly as you do with your normal hand. And then that's it. So I'm pretty happy with the result. I make position for the green and break continues. Okay, so shot number 5, probably the most difficult one. I'm on the last brown ball and I need to make position for the blue ball. It's not that pot is difficult, but positionally, because I need to make sure that the cue ball is higher blue. The rest, also many people are not comfortable and underbelly is impossible. So you just need to take your left hand and try to play 2 cushions and leave the cue ball around here for the total color clearance. Stand shot. Play position. This time I didn't got position, but it's all fine. I will try to play the shot again. And this time I got pretty okay angle. I can play stand shot for the pink. I play with the left hand. It's not ideal shot, but at least it made the job done. And it is much easier for me to do rather with the rest or underbelly shot. There is one way to practice your left hand cue action. So basically you need to walk in to the shot. You feather and you watch the movement of your arm. Of course, I have a chicken wing, but my left hand shoulder is not flexible, so it's okay. You still can cue straight. During the backswing, I see that my Q-tip is pointed straight to the middle of the cue ball. And I do a few times until I feel satisfied. So when I feel satisfied, I just play full backswing, stand shot for the pink. And that's how I train my hand. Okay, so it wasn't straight. I potted the ball there. but it's okay, it's left hand. And I will try to do again until I get pot straight to the middle of the middle. Okay, so at the moment I hit into the right side of the pocket, but I'm getting the pot, so that's the most important thing. And I just try to adjust and just make sure that my hand is a little bit more relaxed, which is not at the moment. And now I got through the middle. My cueing wasn't perfect, but at least I getting pots. I know that for the many players, playing with the left hand is a little bit uncomfortable experience. I not like to use left hand, but I see lots of benefits using it because it provides lots of freedom, because I don't wasting time to taking my rest or extension. And if I can play with the left hand, I will play with left hand. I recommend if you practice snooker, once or twice per week practice your left hand, or if you want every day in your practice session for 10-15 minutes, and over time, 1 month, 2 months, 3 months, you will feel way more comfortable with the left hand, allow you to pot more balls and continue break and of course win more matches in daily play or tournaments. So that's it from my side, and hope you enjoyed the video. See you soon.